Great shot. He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot. He'll be pleased with that. It looks safe. The safety battle continues. Not an easy one, but a half chance. Great opening run. One. Four. Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's an excellent pot.
Well, that's left him a little awkward there.
Five. Twelve. 13.
Very well played.
20. 21.
Twenty-eight. He's finished a bit awkward here.
29. Thirty-six. Alexander Ursenbacher, 36.
That's a brilliant pot.
One. Eight.
Position looks good for a colour.
Nine. Fourteen.
Well, not perfect position.
15. Mark Selby, 15.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. What a great pot.
One.
Nicely played onto a red.
Eight. Nine.
The long pot's on, and he's going for it. Beautiful striking. He's going for the left corner pocket. Great shot.
15.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
20.
Nicely done.
26.
Very nicely done.
32. 33. Forty-one.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Excellent cueing.
46.
This pot will effectively seal the frame. No problem there.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
48.
In it goes.
Should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
Frame conceded. Frame, Mark Selby.
Well played to take that frame.
Thank you. The sixth frame, Mark Selby to break.
He fancies this red. That's an excellent opening red.
One.
Aiming for the right center here.
Seven. Alexander Ursenbacher, 7.
This is developing into a fascinating safety battle.
Touching ball.
He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion.
That's a top safety shot.
Shot pace will determine success or failure here.
He's not played that well. Tough shot, but he could have played it better.
He's taking on the long red to the corner. No surprises there. Long pots are his speciality.
He's played that very well.
One.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
The split looks good to me.
Six. Seven. Twelve.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
Tremendous shot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
13. Nineteen. Twenty. Twenty-three.
Delicate touch required here.
24. 31. Alexander Ursenbacher, 31.
Outstanding pot. That's right out of the top drawer.
One.
This looks relatively easy. Not the best positional shot.
Five.
The success of this shot is reliant on perfect pace.
Mark Selby, 5. One. Mark Selby, 1.
Very tricky shot coming up.
What a top shot that is.
One.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here. That's really close, but not quite close enough.
Mark Selby, 1. One. 7.
Decent position on the pink here.
8.
He's taking this on to the right middle. Beautiful.
Great cueing there.
15.
So, he just needs the black.
Nicely done.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
22.
Nicely onto the colour.
23.
Looking to run this along the cushion. No problem there.
30.
Gently does it.
37.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
Just the colours left now.
44. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ursenbacher.
And that is the frame. Well played. So close. Just one more frame required for victory.
Thank you. The seventh frame, Alexander Ursenbacher to break.